Hello, everybody. Welcome to the video. And today we are going to Nasty's World. Or Ganassi's World.
Well done, Spyro. I hope you know what lies in store for you. Nasty's World is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
It's Nasty's World. Some of the dragons say Ganassi with the G, but I think the G is silent, so it's whatever. Go to Nasty's World. Raft. Okay. Huh? Where are you gonna take me now? Oh. Okay. So I guess this is the last world. This is like where the main boss is. I mean, not in this particular area, but you know.
Hey, didn't I already free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on. I'm ready.
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Nork himself.
All right. But that's probably the next, like, two episodes. You know me, I only do two levels in one episode, right?
Mm-hmm.
There's Nork Cove. Where do I go? Wait, what? What? You have to go. Oh my god. Wait. I'm confused. There's only 200 gems in this level? What? Oh my gosh. What do I do? How do I get around to like that area? That looks like an accessible area over there. Where's the rest of the gems? I know, I'm making Sparks cheat. Help me cheat here. Apparently the rest of the gems are in here. Guess? Okay, so I'm only gonna assume that you unlock these areas here like as you progress through. So I guess we're just gonna do two levels, not count the home area as one. So here we're going to Nork Cove. Alright, oh boy. Oh, what is that? Water? Oh, I'll try. He's dead. Wait, what if I do this? Oh, I can't stay on it at the same time. That's cool. Sir. You're dead. You're dead too. Easy kills. Did I skip a gem there? No, I didn't. Okay. Oh. TNT? Not a choice. What are you gonna do? Slap me? I don't think slapping me is gonna kill me, sir. Oh, there's a lot of areas over here. It's a single yellow gem. Oh no. Oh no. boy.
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Nork boots if I were him.
Okay. Looks like probably coming back here, so I'm gonna take care of these guys now. For the rest, so. Gems. Doesn't look like it. Ooh. Oh, Jesus. Dead. Oh, man. Okay, I know it's a bad idea. Bad idea. Oh, okay. Really think that's gonna work out? Double kill. Oh! Oh my god, I didn't even realize. Can I jump over these? I can. All red gems, really? All that for like what, 10 gems? Ooh. Oh my gosh. Any more interesting things to go to? Not really, okay, cool. Like a trick shot in and out of itself. Wow. More gems before I go through here.
Never thought I'd be rescued.
Wow.
Especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
No. No. And I can now return home. Oh wow, we have the closest guys are together. Took long enough. The key to something. Never seen a key chest yet, but okay. Except for the ones I've been destroying, that is. Oh. Hi, sir. Can you move? No, okay. Oh, man. Oh, Jesus. I ain't playing for that, so. Double kill. This isn't where I wanted to be. No more gems than that, I can only assume. Nope. Wow. Okay. Skill point? I don't think there would be in this level. Yeah, okay. Cool. So Nasty Nork is really the only skill point I have left. This entire level. This entire game, I mean. Or just this part of the game, that is. So I only assume... Okay. See, I knew it. I knew it. Okay. That's what it does. So as you complete it, it opens them up. So, yeah, that's how you get all the gems in this level. Wait. What am I going to now? God dang it. I like that background. Like always. Twilight Harbor. Oh, jeez. Wow. I was not expecting to be greeted with that. The feeling I may easily die in this level. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay. Oh, gee, what are you doing? What is this guy doing? Dangerous level to be in. Only 31 gems, huh? That's weird. I see it's best to charge those guys. Oh, are you serious? Oh my gosh, wow. I can escape that. Alright. More. Oh my gosh, you're a big guy, you're using that thing. Breath. Death.
Thank you for rescuing me.
You're welcome for rescuing you. Wow, what did I just say? Did you hear what I just said? I didn't think so. I don't think you did. That was cringy. Oh Jesus. Ding ding! 400 gems. I haven't even collected half of them, really? Interesting.
Be on the lookout for North Commando, Spyro!
They better be on the lookout for me!
Bet they are! Oh, the supercharge again. What's it gonna be used for this time? Let me guess, the random chest I left over there? If anything, probably. Is it possible to run back over there, is the question. Boom. You see that? I collect every gem at the same time. Like all the numbers are all clamped together. It's so weird. I really feel like I should be able to go upstairs, because like there's stairs here, but like I mean there's two steps there, it don't lead anywhere, clearly. But there's a whole area up there with people up there actually. So whatever, orcs, I guess you call them. Run! Oh jeez! What? Oh! Wow! Die! Come on. Did you throw a range? Dang it. Can I have my sparks back, please? I'd love to have my sparks back. Found it out! Do that. Is there another one up there? Maybe. I mean, there's two knobs. I found it out. So weird. Die! Oh boy, there's still there too. Damn, fix that, it's a glitch. Nope. I'm getting to secret areas. I'm learning to love the game more. Oh. Hello. Maybe I can get up here. Okay. Oh, are you serious? Oh. Hiding stuff from me. This is why you check. And don't fall. Wow, clutch. Turns out the home area that this part is called Norgenexus or whatever it is. Norgenexus? I don't know, but also, there's a missing dragon too, so I'd assume that he's hidden in one of these things. Oh, you know what? Let's do this on video. yeah, so I can only assume he's hidden here. That's all the gems actually for this area. Lol. Yeah, so next episode, we're gonna go to wherever the heck the next two areas are, which is Nasty Nork himself, it looks like, actually, wow. And then whatever the next area is after that. I hope you all enjoy this video, and I'll see you all later. Bye!